because it'll be fun.
Where?
Because, no, it's
it's a Tuesday tomorrow, isn't it?
Yeah.
So how are you going to play when everyone's at school?
Orthodontist.
Yes, so who are you going to be playing with on your own?
Gym.
Yeah, oh, so you're not actually playing, like, a match?
No.
Well, it's best, whatever. How's it going, guys and girls? It is Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys to be a vlog in the car on our way home. You know, I'm doing these, I'll probably do these like once a week or sort of anything like that, whenever the opportunity arises when I'm with Finn. We've been out for a meal at my nan's house today. We actually got my little brother, other little brother, Huey's dinner just here. We had like a roast. It was very, very nice indeed. It was very nice. Yeah, that's pretty much all to be said about that. But yeah, on my way back home now tonight, I've actually got a pool game in 6 minutes. So that's not going to be on the cards. It's because I waited for apple crumble. I don't normally eat desserts, but I really like crumble, so kind of like a catch-22. So I had a little bit of that. It helped me out like a tiny little bit, but it's fine. Nobody's going to care. And we've got a learner driver in front of us.
Cool, blimey.
I hate it so much. I have to like, oh, this guy here now is on my arsehole as well. Who's it? That's not Brandon, is it? No. It's just some maverick trying to be... Why, I hate when people get on your arse so much on roundabouts. It's so dangerous. So dangerous. Unless you're doing it for like a learner. Look at him, he's flying off now. The speed camera's on this road and this guy thinks he's some sort of Lewis Hamilton. What a knobhead. Saying that though, I have got this light on and I should turn that off. So anyway, had a pretty cool day today. I could really pull over, but actually no, it's not even that light, it's fine. Yeah, had a pretty awesome day. Why are you just looking at like the camera like that? Is your arm hurting?
Yeah, no, it's slightly hurting, but
okay.
It's the fact that you've just rambled for like
how long have I been rambling for?
Probably a minute.
No.
Yeah, it's no. 2 minutes now.
Come off it. Behave. Finn's, you didn't have an Irish coffee this time, did you?
No.
You avoided it because you were so licked last time. Me. Yeah, no, I've got a pool game tonight, so I need to get back home for that. I uploaded an expected gameplay earlier on today, which needs to go down really well. I woke up so goddamn late today, I don't know why. I didn't go to bed particularly late. I watched like Walking Dead last night though, which ended at 3. Excuse me, which isn't particularly late, but for some reason I woke up like 1 o'clock this afternoon. I was like, what on earth has happened there? Like, I was in quite a good sleeping pattern and stuff, so I was a little bit bummed out about that, truth be told. Then went to the gym. I've come to the realisation that I need to like broaden my gym going experience. So I mean, I introduced, guys, you can say I had my first proper leg day today, like a devout leg day. Not strictly, not only legs, but I had a serious session on the old leg-a-roonies. And they were in quite a lot of pain, I'm not gonna lie to you. So I took like a shake because they're in filthy amount of pain. And I was trying to figure out how to do deadlifts. Someone was like, yeah, you should do deadlifts to like work your lower back. But I saw a video of like Drake try to do them on Facebook and I didn't want to get ripped for it, so, like in the gym obviously, so a load of beefcakes there. Beefcakes are gym buffs, just so as you guys know, that's why I call them beefcakes. So yeah, there was a bunch of them there. I didn't want to get ripped on for doing it wrong, so I asked you guys how to do it and it's all fine. I've googled it, seen it on YouTube, but now I know how to do a deadlift. I hadn't been doing it before, so I'm gonna have to figure that one out. And also, I asked the question, like, when I started the gym, I was doing like, I don't even know like what weight. I should probably turn this light off. I was I'm so dark. I know, but it's fine. Wait, can you literally not see me? Am I like, how black am I? Like Jamaican black or like Nigerian black?
Nigerian.
Am I Nigerian black, yeah, right now? So I'm like grandpa black.
Darker.
What?
You're literally black.
I can't be that black. Okay.
On this screen.
Okay, we'll turn it back. We're back on. Yeah, but yeah, anyway. Outfit, I've just been rounding for this entire bit. I asked also, right, since I started the gym, my bicep hasn't gone up like this. It's gone like this. Like, it's literally gone out. It's like, it now, like, when I tense up, it goes out this way as opposed to up. It really is the strangest thing. Apparently, it's the way I'm holding the weights or something. So that needs some amendment. So I want to, like, beef them out like that. Because that's where they should be, like, really. So they should be up there. That's so sick. Why are you
You're
doing?
So skinny.
Like, what do you mean? What are you talking about, mate? I'm ripped as fuck.
Okay. If you say so.
Hey, did you ever have an action man as a kid?
No, I don't.
It's based
think
on
so.
My bod. That's what I'm saying. It was, except for like the crotch area. I have got something there. Anyway, on that note, guys, we're going to end it here. I've been Oakley. This has been a little car drive home talking about the human anatomy. I'm pretty tired. I think that champagne's gone to my head.
That's oh, yeah, champagne, definitely.
Have a great day and goodbye. Ew.